Yo, what's up guys, it's your boy Abe. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to fix the error code CE-35413-6, the pin code for remote play is incorrect, so make sure you guys are entering the correct pin code, and then this should work. You can also try, I think, resetting and stuff as well. You may need to do that if you don't know what it is. So anyway, so y'all enjoy this, and I'm out. Peace.